Awesome.
Wow.
Amazing.
It's so
crazy.
Is it
hitting
you now?
It looks
gorgeous.
Super sick.
I'm
sorry.
Don't cry.
Oh my gosh.
Honey, I just want to tell you the best thing that ever happened to me.
Don't you?
You pick me up every day.
Don't you worry.
I wake up to you and I have nothing but smiles. I'm not kidding. I stare you down. I never thought that would happen to me, though. I never thought I would be so in love. Like, I look at you and I just love you so much. And I really meant that in my vows tonight. And I want you to know,
you say
I will never leave you, okay?
To leave. 'Cause it's getting dark. Feet moving. Trust they'll take us home. Don't you worry.
Thank God for you, because you hold me up. You hold me together. You keep it real, and it is what it is. I am so grateful, and I'm so honored to be part of this family. I am so blessed to spend the rest of my life with you. And so honored, because we're crazy. I feel so blessed. The best part is I feel so loved. I feel so loved. I feel with everybody here, like even the groomsmen. All you guys are with him, but for some reason, all you four, I feel loved by you four.
I love you, honey.
I love you, too.
All right.
I was going to say, you're one hell of a guy.
Talk to me, baby.
And you know why you're a hell of a guy?
Oh, yeah.
Because you're real and you're natural.
All right.
And you love to love.
Yes.
And I love you very much.
All right.
Baby.
Come on.
Because you take care of me
talk
and my
me,
kids
baby.
All the time.
Oh, yeah.
Shut up. You don't even let me talk. Wait, Angel. Wait. My love for you is so sincere because you're such a good guy.
Talk to me, honey. All right. Come on.
Let's cut.